Hey guys, it's MoneyKills again, and I'm going to show you how to kill aviansies. This is an aviansies guide, because the last time I made an aviansies guide was around 6 months ago, and it's really outdated, it doesn't work anymore. So I'm going to make a new one, just with better tips, strategies to kill the aviansies, and just more in-depth. Now, why do we want to kill aviansies? Because they are very good money. They drop noted adamant bars, which can be sold for around 12k every 4 adamant bars, because they drop 4 adamant bars at a time. Now the chance of dropping adamant bars is around 1 in 4, so every 4 kills you get 4 adamant bars, so around 1 kill, 1 bar. Now for the requirements, I would say around 70 range would be fine, 70 defense would be fine, 80 hit points will be fine. Summoning is not needed, only if you want to use a bunny up. But I'm not going to use it, I don't even have the level to use it, so... And the thing you will need is... Armor of the Gods. What I mean with Armor of the Gods is... You need a Zemrak item, a Ceridomin item, and an Armadeal item. Aviansies, they belong to the god Armadeal. And if you belong to the god Armadeal, you need an Armadeal item to not be aggressive. So, if you wear an Armadeal item, the Armadeal monsters are not aggressive, except for the god, but we are not going in the bathroom. The same for Zemrak and Ceridomin. In the Armadeal layer, where we are going to kill them, are Zemrak monsters and Armadeal monsters. If we wear both things, none of it will attack us until we attack them. It doesn't matter which item you have from the god, I have a Zemrak stole, or stool, and an Armadeal chestplate, you can differ from these. So maybe you have an Armadeal helmet or a Zemrak shield, or it doesn't matter. Ceridomin is only used for when you get into God Wars, the spiritual mages and the spiritual warriors won't attack you. Now for the rest of the equipment, you want to look for range attack bonus. It doesn't matter what defense bonus, only if you have a very low defense, but if you have 70 plus you'll be fine. Now what I bring is a Varrox helm, a Zemrak stole, Armadeal chestplate for the range bonus. You can also switch this to Dehide. Ceridomin chaps, you can always switch this to Black Dehide chaps or anything like that. Black Dehide vambraces, you can change this to Ceridomin or Zemrak item, or I don't know. Snakeskin boots or Ranger boots. I recommend Ranger boots, but I don't have the money to buy Ranger boots, so I will use Snakeskin boots. Archer ring or Ring of Life. I always bring a Ring of Life wherever I go, so I just have this. Dragon Square Shield. If you haven't done the quest or you don't have the money to buy a Dragon Square Shield, you can always use an Obby Shield or maybe a Prayer Book if you are going to tank the aviansies. So, a Rune Crossbow, nothing less. You really need the attack bonus. Aves Accumulator to pick up the bolts for you, and around 100 or 1500 Pro Tip bolts. If you haven't got 55 Slayer, you can use Mithril bolts, but I really recommend Pro Tip bolts as they have the same strength as Adamant bolts, but are only like. Now, for your inventory, I would really recommend you have a Mithril Grapple to get into the Armadeal layer. Because there are a lot of aviansies and a lot of people can come there, so it will be very quiet. Now if you have done Edgar's Rouge, you can use a Trollheim teleport, which are 2 Law runes and 2 Fire runes. And if you haven't done that, you could use your Games Necklace, teleport to Birthrope and walk from there. If you do that, you need to have done Death Plateau, I believe. I would also recommend you bring high alchemy stuff, which is 5 fire runes and 1 nature rune. I just brought this because aviansies will also drop nature runes. Aviansies drop rune daggers, poison +++, and they can be sold and they take inventory space. So I would recommend you high alk them. To high alk them, you get 4.8k, and it only takes 1 inventory space. So yeah. Now to camp at aviansies, I would really recommend you bring Bones to Peaches. Bones to Peaches are around 1.3k each, and they turn every bone you have in your inventory, they will turn into a peach. It doesn't matter how many you have in your inventory, everything you have in your inventory will be turned into peach. Peaches heal 8 or 80 HP or constitution. So this is why you can camp at aviansies. I also recommend you have a teleport out, maybe to your house or wherever you wanna go. And you have low class food like trouts, which it doesn't matter if you eat this without losing HP. Now when I go there, I think I will speed it up and don't talk, so be right back. Okay, now you're here. Walk to the dungeon. Against these ice wolves, you should pray melee because they can hit up to 240. So they can waste all your food. Why am I. Ah, shit lag. Well, I wasn't hit, luckily. Alright. Now you're here, you should walk south. There will be the armadillo lair. I think we're gonna enter the armadillo lair. Here are some aviansies too. If you haven't got 70 range, you can also kill aviansies here. These are lower levels, but normally it's way more crowded in here. And if you get across this pillar, it's not crowded. So equip your mithril grapple and grapple the pillar. Equip your bro bolts again and start killing the aviansies. Now aviansies have a very low defense level, but can hit quite a bit. If you aren't paying attention, they can even kill you if you have very low HP. See? I was hit. Whoa! See this? I have a pretty high defense. Well, not extremely high, 74, but yeah, I still get hit quite a bit. In the top corner of the screen, in the right corner, you can see your kill count. If you kill one aviancy, your army of kills will be one. And for every kill, there will be more kills here. So you can keep track of how many kills you've had and how many Eddie Bars drops you've gotten. Per hour, maybe you can do around 500k per hour cash, which is pretty good money, but that is with my range level, and I have a pretty high range level because I'm going for 99. Well, that was it. Goodbye. Comment, rate, and subscribe.